All right, guys, so today I'm going to unbox the Blackmagic Pocket Cinema Camera. Now, this is one of the first ones in for most people, and we get to show it to you and show you what's inside the box. All right, so we got a software and manual. It does come with DaVinci Resolve Lite. It's all in an SD card here. A couple of different power converters, different countries. Camera itself, rechargeable battery. This is the same battery that the Nikon J1 uses. So this is a Nikon battery. You can buy this online. 12-volt power adapter and hand strap. All right, so most people have already seen the camera. They know what features come with the camera. It has a LAN cable, a headphone, a microphone input, HDMI, 12-volt power. Again, it runs on Nikon batteries, so if you want to get them cheaper, this is the same battery in the Nikon J1, I believe. It's Micro Four Thirds mount, and people are saying that it has up to a 3x crop. Now, what I could do is run some tests between, say, a Micro Four Thirds, like the GH3, and then put that same lens on this camera, and then we'll see what kind of field of view difference we get. Okay, so the big question is, where are these cameras and how long will it take to get one? Now, this is actually not a camera that I ordered. I pre-ordered two cameras the moment they announced it, but those have not come in. I actually got this one as a favor from a DVE store, and here's a little tip. There are long pre-order lists out there with the big box retailers. Now, DVE store, I can't tell you exactly how many, but they have a small list, a short list, which means that if you contact them and you get on that list, you may even get it faster than some people who pre-ordered it back in April. So it's something to definitely look into. Check out the DVE store, give them a call. They'll definitely tell you where in line you're going to be. And this is just proof here that they are getting them in and they are shipping them to their customers. It's definitely something to look into. If you guys want to get on the short list, check out the DVEstore.com. All right, guys, so definitely I'm gonna take this out this weekend with a few friends. We're gonna get a lot of footage that you guys can download and color grade yourself. So make sure you follow me because we should have all of that available by Monday, hopefully. So it's gonna be a long weekend of shooting with this guy. We even rented a few lenses that we think are a lot of people will be interested in, and we'll have more information about that come Monday. But definitely follow us on Twitter, Facebook, or check out my blog, cheesycam.com.